Changes to roads and road closures in Brighton and Hove have been very contentious for the last year. But it's not just in the city that we're seeing this. And a proposed road closure out in the county is actually causing great concern to the owner and the head chef of a very popular restaurant, Jeremy's at Borde Hill. I'm joined in the studio by Jeremy Ashpool and Jimmy Gray. You've been at Borde Hill now how many years?
22, Andrew. It's a very good story. We are very popular, have a great loyal following, and this is causing great consternation amongst our clientele and the wider community, actually. The developer, Red Row, initially planning was granted for a roundabout that would not create full closure. The developer managed to get the planning amended proposing a 3 month closure.
So that's a total closure of the road.
Total.
This is access from Haywards Heath to Borde Hill.
Yes, but it's also east and west from Cookfield, from any route from Ardingly. Linfield is a very, very inadequate single file road that will cause absolute chaos to not just for the business, for emergency services, for residents. So we're fighting both for ourselves as 14 businesses on site.
You've already launched a petition. How many signatures do you have so far?
We're getting close to 4,000, and that's within a week, in less than a week. I mean, we have terrific local support. We're a vital part of the community, actually.
Yes.
Weddings, funerals, birthdays. I think there's a terror that we won't be there. The community is right behind us. I'm much more confident even than I was a week ago. We're meeting the cabinet member for West Sussex tomorrow, and senior people are attending. Quite a good reaction from the local MP last week at a meeting. She came to ours, Mims Davis.
So some senior people are on your side, the community's on your side.
Yeah.
We have to hope now, fingers crossed, that you're able to reverse this decision.
Yeah.
And actually save not only your own business, but the other 13 businesses.
Absolutely.
On the site.
Absolutely.
And actually the service that you provide, not just weddings and funerals, but actually some of the best cakes in Sussex. We hope that you actually manage to get to the right people and persuade them that this closure is so damaging that it can't go ahead. Thank
Brilliant.
You for joining us at Latest News.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.